my hand. I'm shaking. All my body is shaking. It was only a dream. He was there. His car was parked there in the same gas station, all dressed in green, dark green. I couldn't move my head, but I was watching him in the mirror. Oh, it was horrible. His face was sort of a race. But I knew he was looking at me. Two invisible eyes. Two invisible and monstrous eyes. You're frightening me. I'm sorry, Butterfly. You shouldn't listen to Mommy. Go back to sleep. I'm not tired anymore. I just want to get away from here. Mommy needs some sleep, too. We've got a long way to go tomorrow. Go back to sleep, Angel. Mom is going to keep the devil away. Now close your eyes. Take a sigh.